Giddy up. Move it. Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's. But guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpsers feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there. You're here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hussar will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
So many corpses. And the war's just started. Bastard.
this ain't a good time to chat. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here. Bastion, boy. Still nothing. Reckon this ain't a good time to chat. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here.
That him?
No. Vapor's son.
Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
That him?
No. Doesn't look anything like him.
Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Oh, yeah. Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
Him. Hassar's caught, he's sent! Come on!
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No! He saved my life. I got a cut to me side, and then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosinia found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosinia. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field. But that accent... Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward. And the gods protect you.
Move it! Come on.
Time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking... A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. Whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sarr... something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Nilfgaard values one thing. Order. Griffin's disturbing that. It's gotta go.
Yes. First I'll tend to the monsters, then to the folk.
Not from here, are you? Lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
talk to Vesemir.
Something moved. Hey! Anyone home?
Oh, dearie. Since you're going in there, mind looking around for me frying pan? Rogue borrowed it from me, then left without returning it.
What's that again?
It's always sat there empty, this hut. That is, till the night afore the battle. A man arrived, walked right in like 'twere his own. Was standing at me window, peering at the goings-on. He must have eyed me, cos next I knew, there he was, coming my way. So, I grabbed me pan, for protection, see? But he just asks all polite, Gran, got any birch bark by chance? Lilac berries or even a few coals? Nay, says I, and you, but I see.
Fascinating story. Any chance you're nearing the end?
Afore dawn, would you help?
Never taken on a pan contract. Fine, I'll go in, look around.
You should wait here, just in case.
Let's go!
Expect his grain anytime soon.
Come on, Roach. Come on, Roach.
Slow now. Whoa.
A corpse. Explains the stench. The priceless frying pan. Scrubbed clean. Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it to make ink, write letters.
What's that, dearie?
Nothing, nothing. Documents, almost entirely burnt. A few pieces still legible.
But when I gab to myself, they say I'm going barmy.
His throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. Kind a soldier might have.
Found the pan, have ye?
Here, your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot. And I could see myself in this one if I wanted. But them years are past.
It was the soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents, too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention this to the Nilfgaardians.
Hang about! You've earned a token of thanks.
Bipod Hellraiser.
Kings do the fighting, but peasants do the dying.
Slower.
Come on, Roach. Hey there.
Yes?
Listen, ever heard of a woman named Claire? Lived around here?
Heard of her? A mild way to put it. Claire was a friend. The only person dear to me in all of White Orchard. Until her husband, Volker, quarreled with the Lord of the Manor. He then gathered the family, moved out into the woods to start a new settlement. The Lord and his retinue rode there to convince them to return. They were to be civil. No forcing, no bloodshed. But you saw. Word is Claire said something about the Lord's son, Florian. Something that made the Lord furious. But who knows the truth?
Lots of misfortune for such a small village.
'Tis so in every village. Even the smallest. You need only ask. But let's not end on a teary note. Here, a bit of solace. Yes?
Got a potion for Lena. Swallow.
First sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her. Deeply. Works on me immediately. But I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
Why'd you choose this in the end?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
I like you, Witcher. Here. A small gift. For giving a damn. Yes?
Got a furniture room to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
trouble.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of a Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the Griffin for him. What else could he want from two witches? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Learned some things. It's a male, had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse.
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss, standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor, hunting that Zugul in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
Later, Vesemir.
Much work to do here. Quite a lot.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock.
take care.
Discipline. That is what you folk lack.
You return. Shall I deal?
Let's play this game of yours.
Thank you. an interesting round. If you desire a rematch, let me know.
We'll eat myrtle grass during the Hungry Gap.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Been busy with the Griffin contract.
And?
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Move it! Take it easy.
Looking for trouble?